Welcome to Everybody IT, and in today's tutorial we're going to be learning how to edit PDF online. And it's really simple. All you gotta do is open up a website, upload your PDF file, and you can easily edit your PDF files. So let's get into the tutorial and see how it's done. First of all, open up a browser and log in to cutepdf-editor.com. Open up the website and click on start to edit your PDF file now free. It's really free and you can edit your PDF for free. You don't have to pay any fees or anything. Just let it to initialize and it's loading. It'll take some time to load. And here is it. It's your interface or dashboard to edit PDF. Because what you gotta do is open up a file, your PDF file, and it will take some time to load or upload the file in the servers, and it will open up a PDF file in some moment. So as you can see, the PDF has been successfully loaded, and you can see a bunch of options at the left side, and you can see pages. You can use the tools to anything, like if you want to merge two PDF files, two images files, insert and add password, security options, header and footer options, document options, insert a blank page, resizes, rotate it, extract pages as the separate file. You can depend on the option. It's really simple and it's to satisfy all your needs. So thank you for watching, and if you have any sorts of problems, do leave a comments. Do not forget to like this video, it has helped you, and do subscribe for more. Thank you.